Helicopter skiing in Alaska is such a rad thing. Basically, jumping into a helicopter with your buddies, flying around the most amazing Alaskan peaks, pointing out zones to ski, and then eventually landing on those zones and staring down the face of Blower Pow. But it is an alpine zone, and alpine zones have variable conditions, so not every single run is going to be Blower Pow. And this particular run happened to be super variable snow, super steep, and just physically exhausting and technically hard to ski too. Like one third of the way down and totally gassed. In this your tough time, but we have to stand tall. That you can watch the future in a crystal ball. Wish the best and the best for all. Rise and touch the road again after your fall. Man unbreakable, can't stop me. No, sir. Tribulation can get a hold of me. Man unstoppable, can't break me. Troubles can take the best away. Man unbreakable, can't stop me. Tribulation can get a hold of me. Man unstoppable.
Can't stop me. cross the line to leave you behind with the hopes to find some peace of mind. Now I'm looking for your voice through the chitter chatter. That doesn't matter, that's torn and tattered. There's angels on the ladder, there's laughter. Strip away the extra plaster. I'm crashing fast, it's the morning after. Through the hum and the buzz, the thickness and the fuzz, I jump over puddles and stomp through the sludge. Look for me through the wind and rain. Remember my name. I'll be coming, yes, I'm running, no, I'm on my way. Just stay and I'll be there by the break of day. Look for me through the wind and rain. Thunder, remember my name. I'll be coming, yeah, I'm running, no, I'm on my way. Just stay and I'll be there by the break of day. Evacuate the premises, you're your own nemesis. The premises, you're born in blood and leave the world penniless. Remember that there's darkness before the exodus. Split the sea, will flee to the next coming event with us.
Send in, blend out.
Spent it all on sentences. Fend off the members of relentless.
Sometimes these tough runs are your most memorable runs. Yeah, it's not all absolute blower. It's not the easiest turns, but somehow it can be super satisfying just to navigate your way through those kinds of zones.
Little Chuck, I would just tell him, beware that Chuck is down for rocks. Thanks, man. You too, bro. How's the leg burning?
Oh, yeah.